Morning guys, and welcome to this video. Today is a really exciting day, because today is the day I'm going to be going skiing in England. Crazy! Sun's rising, it's a beautiful clear day, bluebird day, and so we're going to raise a mountain, the hill in the Lake District that the Lake District Ski Club use. So I was researching it, I was like, what a great opportunity. So the last week I've just gone out and bought my first set of ski boots and skis and poles. It's a 2-hour drive for me from Liverpool up there. Hopefully the roads aren't too icy and snowy. Rear-wheel drive, it's not exactly the ideal car for all-terrain. Hopefully meet a few of the members once I'm sort of up there. And then from there it's just about an hour's walk a third, which is up to the ski hill. It's just a single button lift. I think it's about 350 or 400 metres long, with about 6 or 7 runs down. So I mean, it's by no means the Alps, but I think the novelty of skiing in England is gonna make it really special and bizarre. Absolutely buzzing for this, I'm so stoked. So it's gonna be a good day. Only got time for these rhymes, only got time for these dimes. Boy, I stay up on my grind. I like my cheese with no swine. Always invest in the prime. I feel my best with the wine. I feel my chest with the wine. I've just pulled up on the side of the road here in Cumbria. Just gone over Kirkston Park. And the scenery is just stunning. Just take a look. It's on another level. That's right, I'm taking it serious. Yeah, I'm taking it serious. Okay, so I've arrived here in Glenridding. It's minus 5 out here. Getting the skis out. So walking up the mountain now. It's a pretty deep snow, to be honest. It's at least sort of ankle to knee deep in areas. Absolutely glorious. I found a member of the ski club who came and gave me a lift up to the car park and is showing me the way up, which I'm quite glad, to be honest, because it's not the easiest place to find. But just coming over the crest of the hill now, and you can see the mountain lift. That's where we're going. This is absolutely crazy, it's very surreal. The views are absolutely amazing. We'll be right back.
made the hike back down from Ray's, end of the day. Last ski run, halfway down the hike. Thought I did up this morning. Yeah, what a brilliant day. A button lift ski area in England. Like, it's brilliant. There's loads of snow. There was drifts like of up to my knees. The runs were obviously they're ungroomed and stuff. But yeah, plenty of snow on the runs. Met some really cool other like-minded people who enjoy their skiing. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed seeing my footage from the Lake District Ski Club. It's been a great day. Hope you enjoyed, and see you again next time.